things about it, it's a disco record. The reason I say that is from the way I play it, you wouldn't know. But Deadly is good, I just have him not like boogie in the back behind me so when people see him throw shapes. It's a disco record. So the weird thing about roadies is, you know, like, I'm quite happy to get up on stage and sort of look a bit like a prat and things. I don't mind that at all. But sometimes you do gigs where there's a dance floor at the end, and I feel completely self-conscious if somebody asks me to dance, because I know I look stupid. But Deadly's got exactly the opposite, do you know what I mean? He's sort of like very sort of awkward on stage, but if there's a dance floor at the end, he's up there straight away. You know, he's not that good doing it, but he does enjoy himself. but actually helps in this song, because he just helped to make it more disco. I'm going to explain how the song came about. The song came about, my daughter, at the time was at secondary school. When she used to come home from school, I always used to say to her, what homework have you got? Because it was maths, physics or chemistry, I would go, I'll do that. And then, you know, wait a couple of days to see what mark I got. She had to do something on a Bunsen burner and I wrote this poem. But when I play this, what I'd like you to do as an audience is not just think of it as a bloody great top 10 hit record, you know, got me back on top of the pops. Think of it also as A-star homework. Cause it's both of those things and I'm proud of both of those achievements. Here you go. Baby, I can turn heavy metal into gold. I can make an unstable compound of mercury explode. I can make you glow. I can make you phosphoresce. I can burst your bubble. I can make you effervesce. This science does loads of chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame. Let it be your naked flame. You're gonna turn bright red when I do my litmus test on you. Acid it was, acid it is, and what acid is true. Check out what's in the test tube, baby.
Oh wow, wow.
You're my little pipette.
Oh wow, wow.
You're my favourite piece of apparatus in my chemistry set. Sounds, does, learns, a chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame. You are the kind of carbon that I can date. You're the element that makes me passionate as a chemistry experiment. I want to try in my brain. Come close to the Bunsen burner. Feel the heat of the naked flame. Cause science does as loves a chemical reaction in the brain. Let me be your Bunsen burner. Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your Bunsen burner.
Burn, baby, burn.
Let me be your naked flame.
Burn, baby, burn.
I'm a one doing that, I'm a chemist.
Burn, baby, burn.
Now this is quite interesting.
Burn, baby, burn.
Have you tried covalent bonding?
Burn, baby, burn.
Well, try putting these two together. Number 9. In the chart.